Welcome back, Pioneers.
Today's National Cappuccino Day.
Let's hear from sports.
Start it. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team in. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. I done kept it real from the jump. Living at my mama's house, we'd argue every month. I was trying to get it on my own. Working all night, traffic on the way home. And my uncle calling me like, where you at? I gave you the keys, so you bring it right back. I just think it's funny how it goes. Now I'm on the road, half a million for a show. And we started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here.
There is no school on Thursday and observation of Veterans Day.
Let's hear from students.
Hey, welcome to the clothes closet located across from the B Quad. Come on in.
Come on into the clothes closet. You can go to the library to ask for the key. It's open all day, every day at school.
We've got shoes.
We've got pants.
We've even got fancy dresses, ranging in all sizes.
Everything is free. So come on down.
Girls Lacrosse is having a fundraiser through Krispy Kreme Donuts. Order by November 14th. Through anybody on the girls lacrosse team, contact Simi Valley Girls Lacrosse at gmail.com for more information.
Hey, seniors. The deadline to get your baby photo and senior quote into the yearbook is by December 10th. Check your email for the Google form.
College applications are open now.
Check with the counseling department, room D11, Tuesdays through Thursdays, if you have any questions.
The CSU and UC and the Common App applications are due at the end of this month. So don't procrastinate. Get your applications in.
Do you have lower than a C in any of your classes? Do you need a quiet place to do homework?
Do you need help studying for an exam or passing a class? Come to peer tutoring from 2 to 4 p.m. Monday through Thursday. Here, at the library.
Peer tutoring is a great place to get help with homework, study, or work on group projects.
5 more weeks until finals, get them grades up.
Here, at the library.
Thanks for watching and stay unstoppable, See Me High.